San Jose comes in with two straight losses in the division, the only team in the division. And now here we go, we got Mitchell and Brandon Brian Garbutt throwing rights, and Garbutt just peppered him.
Boy, that was very impressive by Ryan Garbutt.
It was over fast.
It looked like a pretty even fight until Garbutt just absolutely hammered him there at the end. Put him right on his back.
And like Dallas gets the extra minor, which is how that goes.
They caught him a little off balance and then right on the chin and finishes with authority. Here's the initial hit that picked up, I guess, the first two would have been there at the blue line. 2 minutes for